Hello, my wonderful, wonderful people, and welcome back. In this vlog, I'm going to take you on my tour to Ninh Binh. So I really, really wanted to see Ninh Binh, as a lot of people told me that it's really beautiful. And I was thinking about going there for more than one day, so renting a place or going to a homestay. But in the end, I decided it's the easiest to just book a tour and go there for one day. And even though part of the tours were not really meant for me, as I prefer to do things on my own and I don't normally need a tour guide explaining things to me, I had a lot of fun. So because we were 90 people in this tour, and because there's a lot of talking going on, I cut out all the audio. So you will have to live with my voice as a voiceover and the beautiful music. So I hope that's okay for you. Overall, we visited three places and had three completely different activities. The first thing you will see was visiting a temple. It was the temple dedicated to the king Din. And this one was surrounded by beautiful nature, so I was looking forward to the rest. As you can kind of see in the footage, there were a lot of tourists there, so it was hard to film like I normally do, trying to avoid people. But still, it was a beautiful temple. The next thing we did was going on a bike ride through the countryside. So you will see very, very shaky footage, as it is hard to film on a bike. And like the last time I did this in the Mekong River Delta, I just put my camera in my backpack and put it in the little basket in front of my bike. So it might be a bit wobbly, but I think you can see the nature. The next one we did was take a boat and had a wonderful boat ride through these beautiful mountains, the rice fields. It was just fantastic, and I hope you can enjoy that. I think the footage is really relaxing, even though our boat ride, though our driver, she kind of overtook everyone. It was a lot of fun. And yeah, the last thing we did was we went to the Mua cave, but the cave was not that special. The special thing was going up the mountain and having this wonderful viewpoint down onto the river that we just went on, seeing the rice fields and seeing the other mountains. So that was really taxing. As you know, I'm not good with mountains, but I did it. I made it up there. I was able to film for you. So I hope you enjoy. I had a great time, but today I'm just knackered. I hope you enjoy the footage. I'm not quite sure where we are right now with the footage, but I think we're good. I will see you in the next one, and because this is at the start of the footage, I still will say, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. You know the drill. See you in the next one. Bye.